Chase Hover to punt it away. Dunkley back to receive. Let's see if he can get a return. The only time tonight USF has had a chance at a punt return, and he gashes it up the middle. 10-5, touchdown.
Boy, Dunkley, this is really well blocked up front before he does the rest. And the special teams for USF have really been outstanding all year. And that's a great play by Dunkley right there.